Problem number 13. Solve the application. Oliver wants to sell college textbooks. The revenue function is given by R of P equals negative 15P squared plus 4,500P, where R of P is the revenue and P is the price in dollar. At what price will the revenue be zero, or at what price will Oliver make no money? Well, on a coordinate system that would look like this, we would have an x-axis and a y-axis, and our y would represent the revenue and our x would represent the price, so P, and then this function would look something like this. So again, representing a parabola, and as you noticed, it hits twice right here and also here. So to find out when the revenue is zero, which happens on the x-axis, our R needs to be set to zero. So if this is our function, R of P equals negative 15P squared plus 4,500P, the picture represents that the revenue function needs to be zero. Right here it's zero, so we would find those two spots what the price would be when the revenue is zero. So by doing this, you might notice that we can factor the right side, and they both of these terms share a common factor of negative 15. So let's pull out a negative 15, and they also share a P. Negative 15 would be our greatest common factor, and then we are left with P minus 300. So we are not able to eliminate the P, but we can eliminate the negative 15 by dividing both sides by negative 15, and then we have 0 equals P and P minus 300. So applying the zero product rule by setting each part equal to 0, we have P equals 0 and P minus 300 equals 0. So solving for P, adding 300 to both sides, and then we have P equals 300. So right here our P is 0, and right here our P is 300 in dollars. So that means that if the price is zero and we're giving everything away for free, we're not making no money, no revenue, and also if whatever we are selling, or in this case textbook, if we would charge $300 for that textbooks, nobody would probably buy it because they will find it cheaper on Amazon or somewhere else. So when we're charging 300, we're not making no revenue neither, because we don't have any customers. So this means that our answer is $0, and at $300, the revenue would be zero.